smart Alec friend of mine from Florida I used to play with. He puts on the net, he says, yeah, you went to Hollywood, your dog became a star. You know? And he did. He was, that's another story. We'll leave those for Ramblin' Jack or something. Anyway, here's a tune. Off the Buffalo Springfield album, I'd like to do for you and end my set. Thank you so much for listening. There's a lot more great singers coming up. And I'm going to do this set out to you, Linda. This is an old Buffalo Springfield song.
Of American dream, he saw that his brother sworn on the wall. He hung up his eyelids and ran down the hall. His mother had told him a trip was a fall, and don't mention babies at all. Did you see them? Did you see them?
So Albert came to Yorkville and asked young hippies to model for these absolutely gorgeous paintings, and he did 12 of them. and we have 11 here together for the first time in 47 years. And also, Albert would have been 100 this year, so this is a big celebration of his life. So for those of you that have not seen the paintings, come into the gallery. And also, we're going to have a little break for a few minutes, and then we're going to have the one and only wonderful Dee Dee Higgins.